guys, this is me Sagarika Chhetri and it's good to be back after a very long time. Hope you had a great weekend, a relaxing weekend at home because that's the need of the hour. I've been staying indoors, the studio is now at home and hope you all are staying indoors as well. Just remember, we're all in this together. Let's be strong and be brave. But if you're at home and wondering what's happening in the world of Bollywood and social media, well, here I am to bring you the latest. So without further ado, let's begin.
It's 10:31 a.m. on a Sunday morning and the roads are deserted except for some pigeons and crows who've left these wonderful gifts for us on our windshield. Here's my driver all the way from Chandni Chowk and we are on our way back from the hospital. No, I don't have coronavirus. People go to the hospital for many things, including, like me, for being unusually clumsy. So this Sunday, my husband's pocket is lighter, our hearts have never been more full, and my foot is bloody broken. A happy Sunday to you as well.
Akshay Kumar is the busiest and one of the most successful actors. And while he has started this year with plenty of good news, we were blown away by his announcement where he announced a donation of 25 crores towards battling the corona crisis. And while we were blown away, looks like Twinkle Khanna got a little too excited by his gesture and ended up breaking her foot while celebrating. Take a look. Akshay Kumar has decided to donate 25 crores to the Prime Minister's Relief Fund to help battle the corona pandemic. It is so far the most generous donation made by a Bollywood celebrity. And we can't imagine how many people can be helped by Akshay's contribution. Akshay, who has been very vocal about maintaining social distancing and has posted video advocating self-isolation, decided that he will contribute 25 crores from his savings to battle the corona pandemic. Akshay, who wrote a post about his decision on social media platform, said, "This is that time when all that matters is the lives of our people and we need to do anything and everything it takes. I pledge to contribute Rs. 25 crores from my savings to Narendra Modi ji's PM Cares Fund. Let's save lives." Akshay ki better half, actor turned novelist and columnist Twinkle Khanna was all praise for her husband and added ki wo apne savings mein se itna bada donation karne se bilkul nahi katraye. Twinkle, who responded to Akshay's social media post, said, "The man makes me proud. When I asked him if he was sure, as it was such a massive amount and we needed to liquidate funds, he just said, 'I had nothing when I started. And now that I am in this position, how can I hold back from doing whatever I can to those who have nothing?'" Akshay ke gesture ke baad Varun Dhawan Prabhas, Rajnikant, Bhushan Kumar jaise kai aur celebs ne bhi announce kiya that they will be making donations to the fund. Par jahan ek taraf Twinkle apne husband ke donation ko celebrate kar rahi thi, wahi she ended up having to rush to the hospital to get her foot in plaster. Twinkle ने एक वीडियो अपने सोशल मीडिया अकाउंट से अपलोड किया जहां she in her trademark style refers to her husband Akshay as the driver who has come all the way from Chandni Chowk and even jokes about bird droppings on the car. अपने संडे को हैप्पी संडे बताते हुए Twinkle reveals कि she has broken her foot which is now in plaster.
It's 10:31 a.m. on a Sunday morning and the roads are deserted except for some pigeons and crows who've left these wonderful gifts for us on our windshield. Here's my driver all the way from Chandni Chowk and we are on our way back from the hospital. No, I don't have coronavirus. People go to the hospital for many things, including, like me, for being unusually clumsy. So this Sunday, my husband's pocket is lighter, our hearts have never been more full, and my foot is bloody broken. A happy Sunday to you as well.
Well, Twinkle, we wish you a very speedy recovery.
This is what quarantine does to you. You allow things like this to happen. And you're getting a haircut with kitchen scissors.
The workout, guys. Meet nahi aayi hai. Garden ho. घर हो सफाई करो
You can't go to the parlor, you can't go to the street, can't go to the subji mani. This is all you can eat. Ghar se nikla to corona hoga.
Our celebrities may be locked down, but they're finding innovative ways to keep themselves busy. Anushka Sharma, did you see that? She actually found her new hairstyling skills and gave her husband Virat Kohli a trim. On the other hand, Shilpa Shetty found an unusual way of doing cardio. Varun Dhawan rapped to keep the blues away and Shahid Kapoor turned chef. Anushka Sharma and Virat Kohli are finally getting plenty of quality time together from their busy schedules. Aur lagta hai the lovebirds are enjoying each other's company and having fun goofing around. In a recent video on social media, Anushka dikhi ek completely naye avatar mein. Having spotted a number of different hairstyles in her films, Anushka decided to give her husband's hair a trim. Naturally, their fans were super excited to see the couple engage in some PDA during the lockdown and share scenes from their home with all of us. While Anushka looked super confident, Virat, who was holding the camera, kuch nervous dikhe as his wife trimmed his hair with kitchen scissors.
This, can you see this gradual fade?
Yeah.
Nice.
It's a new look I've created.
Yeah. All for your ear, Devo.
Beautiful haircut. My wife. She's thanking me for her great work.
जहां अनुष्का कर रही है ट्रिम, वरुण धवन कर रहे हैं रैप. लगता है ये क्वारंटीन टाइम टैलेंट हंट और भी स्टार्स क्रिएट करेगा. बट फिलहाल वरुण डिसाइडेड टू शो ऑफ हिज म्यूजिकल स्किल्स एंड रैप अबाउट द 21 डे लॉकडाउन.
You can't go to the parlor, you can't go to the street, can't go to the subji mani. This is all you can eat. Ghar se nikla to corona hoga.
The video included snippets from his films and even sections of the Prime Minister's speech. The video ends with Varun Dhawan saying, "Janta curfew rocks and stay indoors and be safe."
Janta curfew rocks.
Aur self isolation mein karne layak occupation bhi mil jati.
While Anushka and Varun are looking to build new skills, actor turned fitness expert Shilpa ne dikhaya cardio ka sabse purana tarika by doing jhadu and watering her garden. She also added in her post ki while this was a great exercise, it also made her grateful for all the help she had on regular days. Well, we feel the same, Shilpa. If nothing else, this period will definitely make all of us more grateful for all life's little privileges and blessings.
Party mat karo na, travel mat karo na, logo ko mat milo na, Netflix akele karo na, ghar se kaam karo na, ghar pe kaam karo na, ghar ke kaam karo na, ab shaadi mat karo na, mummy papa ke saath time spend karo na, meditate karo na, video call karo na, hand wash karo na, face touch mat karo na, face mask use karo na, GSPF ko abhi mat milo na, namaste karo na, sabse dur raho na, karo na stop karo na, karo na stop karo na, karo na stop karo na.
Now you look cute. Now you're cute. No, you're so cute.
You're cute.
No, but you're so cute.
You're so cute.
But you're so cute.
You're so cute.
But you're so cute.
You know, I've never understood why are people so curious to find out when a female actor is going to get married or going to have babies. And I really don't get it. Why are these questions still asked in interviews? But recently, when Priyanka Chopra was asked the same question yet again about having babies, she answered it and handled it very tactfully.
Have a look over there.
All right. All right. You guys ready? Hey guys. You have no spin or spin?
Spin it.
Spin it.
Three, two, one.
Spin it.
देखा गया है कि हॉलीवुड हो या बॉलीवुड, वुमेन इन द बिजनेस आर हाउंडेड कॉन्स्टेंटली अबाउट फर्स्ट द मैरिज प्लान्स एंड देन व्हेन आर दे हैविंग किड्स। वैसे हमारा सजेशन है कि ऐसे पर्सनल सवाल किसी से नहीं पूछने चाहिए, बिकॉज वेल इट्स नॉट योर मैरिज और बेबी, राइट? बट गिवन दैट सच क्यूरियोसिटी इज अ प्रोफेशनल हैजर्ड, हमारे एक्टर्स भी इनसे डील करने में अब एक्सपर्ट्स हो गए हैं। टेक पीसी फॉर एग्जाम्पल। The successful star shuttles between Bollywood and Hollywood like a pro, managing her many professional obligations. लेकिन बार बार उनसे एक ही सवाल पूछा जाता है कि वो, you guessed it right, कि वो सबको good news कब सुनाएंगी? Recently, in an interview when she was asked about her and Nick's plans about having a baby, the actor tactfully replied. She said, Right now, this year's really packed for me in terms of the work that I'm doing and the work that I've taken on. But having a family is very important to me, and it always has been. It is something that I definitely want to do, and I'm hoping that whenever God wills it at the right, opportune time, it'll happen. Also guys, this is the 21st century, and not everyone has to give birth to be a mother or have an actual family. So let's broaden our horizons a bit and let people make their own life choices. And Priyanka, we just hope you are happy with whatever decision you make, and we look forward to seeing your next film in theaters soon. Pairing in Dear Zindagi found a lot of appreciation. Rumor has it that Shah Rukh Khan and Alia Bhatt will be paired on a new project directed by none other than, guess who? Siddharth Anand. Alia Bhatt surely is a lucky girl. The talented young star who is all set to dazzle the screen with Brahmastra, Sadak 2 and Gangubai Kathiawadi has apparently backed one more plum project opposite none other than King Khan himself. SRK, who has not signed a new film after the debacle of Zero, has apparently decided to collaborate with war director Siddharth Anand. And Alia will be the leading lady of the film. Numerous speculations have been doing rounds about King Khan's upcoming movie. लेकिन अभी तक कॉन्फर्मेशंस या एक्चुअल शूट किसी भी फिल्म की शुरू नहीं हुई है। फिलहाल कोरोना वायरस की वजह से भी काफी फिल्म्स की शूटिंग स्टॉल हो चुकी है एंड द रिलीजेस ऑफ सेवरल फिल्म्स हैव बीन पुश्ड टिल अ सेफर डेट। ऐसे में कहना मुश्किल है कि ये फिल्म कब बनेगी और कब रिलीज होगी, बट वी विल कीप यू गाइस पोस्टेड। लेकिन जहां उनकी फिल्म्स की शूटिंग रुकी हुई है, वही लुक्स लाइक रणबीर के साथ आलिया की रिलेशनशिप ले रही है लीप्स। रिसेंटली अ फैन स्पॉटेड द कपल वॉकिंग टुगेदर एंड गिवन दैट वी आर इन अ लॉकडाउन, इट लुक्स लाइक द कपल मे हैव डिसाइडेड टू मूव इन टुगेदर टू स्पेंड मोर टाइम टुगेदर। वेल लुक्स लाइक 2020 प्रोफेशनल और पर्सनल माइलस्टोन से भरा होने वाला है आलिया के लिए।
मजाक दुनिया में ऑनलाइन ऑल्सो पीपल आर मेकिंग फन ऑफ मी कि अगर फिल्म को डिले करनी है रणबीर को कास्ट कर। आई एम बताते कब रिलीज होगी ब्रह्मास्त्र।
रणबीर प्लीज चिल मैन। अमित जी टेल हिम टू चिल। तेरे को पता है मैं ट्राई कर रहा हूँ, बहुत ट्राई कर रहा हूँ।
दो साल से तू चिल कर रहा है सीरीज में। मेरे मामा मुझे रोज पूछ रहे कि तू अभी भी फिल्म में एक्टिंग करे कि फुटबॉल या लड़की के पीछे भाग रहे हैं।
रणबीर हम लोग कुछ नया करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं, टाइम लगता है। And honestly, मुझे भी नहीं पता था कि इतना टाइम लगेगा टू मेक दिस फिल्म।
तेरी गर्लफ्रेंड है, स्टॉप रिकॉर्डिंग, शी इज ऑलवेज रिकॉर्डिंग समथिंग।
बट Aya, he's kind of right.
Are, I am right. What is the deal?
Okay, okay. I do have a date in mind.
You have a date?
Yes, sir. I do have a date in mind.
Okay.
4th of December.
Salman, sir.
Obviously, 2020.
Okay, 4th December, 2020. 4 दिसंबर सन 2020
सलाम नौ कर दो
मेरी टाइम मुझे बता रहा है कब मैं जा रहा हूँ ट्वीट कर दो
यस आई थिंक सो 4th दिसंबर 2020 मैं भी करूँ क्या यू कांट चेंज इट आई विल किल यू यू ट्वीटेड ओके वी ट्वीटेड ओह माय गॉड एन ऐप स्टोरी ओह वी रिलीजिंग अ फोर्थ दिसंबर 2020
Aamir Khan and Juhi Chawla have been one of the most loved on-screen couples, matching each other's acting chops and comic timings perfectly. But did you know that the two did not speak to each other for 7 whole years and only patched up after a life-altering event in Aamir Khan's life? Aamir Khan and Juhi Chawla ki jodi Bollywood ki sabse popular jodis mein se ek hai. The two have acted together in many popular films like Qayamat Se Qayamat Tak, Hum Hai Rahi Pyar Ke and so on. However, during the shooting of Ishq, the two apparently had a tiff over a trivial reason that blew up into a huge fight that lasted for 7 whole years. Shocking, isn't it? Aamir revealed that the two were not on talking terms for almost a decade after their fight on the sets of Ishq. But when Aamir's first marriage ended, Juhi reached out to her friend and offered her support at that time when he was going through a very difficult time emotionally. In an interview, Aamir revealed कि कैसे इतने फिल्मों में एक साथ काम करने के बाद भी जूही एंड ही वुड सिट एटलीस्ट 50 फीट अवे फ्रॉम ईच अदर एंड ओनली टॉक अबाउट वर्क द सिचुएशन वॉज सो बैड दैट दे वुडंट इवन ग्रीट ईच अदर ऑन द सेट्स ऑफ इश्क लेकिन जब जूही को पता चला दैट हर फॉर्मर फ्रेंड वॉज गोइंग थ्रू अ डिफिकल्ट फेज शी पुट ऑल द इश्यूज असाइड एंड स्टार्टेड स्पीकिंग टू हिम and even tried to get Aamir and Reena to try and sort out their issues. Since Juhi knew the couple, unhe laga ki unhe koshish karni chahiye apne friends ko dobara milwane ki. Expressing gratitude towards Juhi for being the bigger person and a wonderful friend, Aamir ne kaha ki Juhi ki koshish ne unke dil ko chhu liya And it ended all issues between them. Tamanna Bhatia, who became a nationally recognized face after her performance in Bahubali, is making use of this lockdown period to learn new skills and share skills with her fans and followers. So what exactly is she learning and what can you learn from her? Watch and find out. Tamanna, who is a huge star in Southern cinema and got national attention because of her performance in Bahubali, spoke to Zoom Digital team recently about how she is using this time in lockdown to reconnect with herself and approaches it positively as a rare opportunity to do the things we ordinarily never get time to do. Tamanna, who has completed 15 years in the industry and has risen to become one of the top stars, shared that in addition to consciously slowing down, doing nothing after almost 1.5 decades of working non-stop, she is using this time to do stuff that means a lot to her.
You know, the thing is, it's just that I've rested so much, and which is what I've been just wanting to do. I think there's no substitute for rest, and there's no substitute for... your me time. So I think getting a lot of that because of all the social distancing that we're doing. This time around, I really, if there's anything that I want to tell people is don't try to do what anybody else is doing. Like, just do what makes you happy and do stuff that is something that you enjoy because this is a very unique time and maybe a time we might never get again because, I mean... The fact that we are all at home and we are away from everything you know, we are not meeting people, we are not, you know, doing a lot of stuff we would have in our regular routine. And, you know, there are a lot of things that we constantly ignore, which is for our well-being. And we kind of push it aside and say, okay, you know, hum log baad mein kar lenge, baad mein kar lenge. But wo kabhi baad mein aata nahi hai. So I feel like it's so important to spend this time with yourself. I really want to, like, learn a lot of things from my mom. Like, that there are, like, a lot of... like, I think sometimes their experiences are great things that we can take. And I feel like as a generation, we haven't spent enough time with our parents and, like, and learned, like, say, my language, my mother tongue, for example. I speak better Tamil and Telugu than I speak Sindhi. And I really want to brush up my Sindhi skills because I feel like what can I take forward to my next generation? I cannot teach them my language because I don't know it properly. So I want to spend this time. So I keep telling mom now because we're not used to even talking in our mother tongue. So I'm like, mom, listen, you got to speak to me in Sindhi because there's no other way I'm learning this. So she forgets and then I'm like, listen, talk to me in Sindhi.
Tamanna also spoke about looking after stray animals and offering them food and water since there is no one on the streets right now. And all food stalls are closed. This may cause animals on the streets go hungry. The Thoughtful Star also acknowledged that she is immensely privileged to be able to truly relax in this situation and sympathized with the weaker sections of society like migrant laborers and daily wage earners jo ek bahut serious crisis se guzar rahe hain aur jinki madad ke liye ab funds ikattha kiye ja rahe hain.
There are a lot of people who aren't as privileged and there's a lot of pressure on them economically because this is going to affect everyone and all strata of society. And I've been like watching the news as well as to what is being done for you know, the daily wage workers, which I'm really happy about that is being taken care of and that is being given attention. And you know, it's something that we need to be very aware of. Of course, I feel I have to really be grateful for the fact that I am in the comfort of my house, sitting with electricity, with water, with, you know, with food, with my family, in good health. I think there's nothing, that feeling and this experience is priceless. So I just feel like this is the time I'm really spending in being grateful for just having this time for myself. Because we're all not being there, we're not going outside. There are lots of, you know, street stray animals, which are, of course, being ignored. So I feel like if whatever we can do for them, that's something we should really, you know, make our attempts in doing that. Because even if going down, making sure they're getting their water and their food, I have a puppy at home, so I understand that this is a time they are going to really, really take a beating because otherwise there are so many people on the road and people constantly make sure that they are given. I mean, I've seen people really, like general public, take a lot of care. Right now, maintaining social distance is of prime importance. And the reason is that the virus is not going to see who you are. It's going to attack you anyway if you come in contact with like a cross-section of people or come in contact with someone who has it. So it's very, very important we maintain the social distance at this point of time. And do things like spend time with yourself because it's something that I think as a generation we've ignored. And also think about what we've been doing to our planet and what we've been doing without realizing how much harm we've been causing to the planet. I think it's such a great time to sit down and introspect. And I think if nothing else, this pandemic will teach us a lot of things. Like, I think as a country, we will learn how to be more, we'll definitely learn how to be cleaner. We'll definitely learn sanitation. And I hope we do through this process.
Well, it's time to say goodbye. This is me, Sagarika Chhetri, signing off. But hoping that you find something fun to do at home. I really know that it has been a tough couple of weeks, but we really hope and pray that things get back to normal really soon. But till then, I'll be coming tomorrow with some latest Bollywood and social media news. So stay tuned to Planet Bollywood.